got a job for you, 621. It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung. The operation will take place in the central ice fields, Hjalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Arkba survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Arkba launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found is sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
doing here?
Looks like their MTs just got home. Shut them down.
Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data.
Eliminate them, 621.
Wait. What's that sound?
Looks like the coast is clear. The closure area is SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship? Special mission, maybe. What was it? Wait. Over there.
Trespassers to Rubicon, this is your warning. Disarm.
621. Us and the corporations both.
Hey, Raven. It's me, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers. Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've also picked up a job for you. It's not just the corporations who have their eye on you. The Rubiconians do too. Following the PCA's attack, the Rubicon Liberation Front has established a division in the Central Icefield. This job comes from their commander.
Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base. You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets. I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
A walking advertisement? You're not their mascot, 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
Code 1-5, contact with AC of unknown affiliation.
Suspect corporate hire, single AC.
Terminate immediately.
There will be bonuses for destroying the fuel storage tanks along the way. Confirmed, fuel storage tank destroyed. There should be more. Let's increase the credits while we can.
Code 5, unaffiliated AC. Moving to Terminator. Sending code 70.
You see that, 621? That dome's your refinery plant. I've updated your marker data. Head for the target.
Code 5, unknown AC.
Must be after the plant. Contain the situation. Terminate it.
Collect any corporate data you can find. The system.
Wait. Code 1-5.
Is that AC terminated?
Code 1-5.
Just abandon. Vanguard. Handle it!
Group mercenary liaison, V.A. Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all. We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
Job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data. Send the results now. Watch out for surveillance entities. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it. Never look this way. Ready? Surveillance MT. camera looking this way. This way. Raven, surveillance MT. Target, it seems. Perhaps he's on night watch. Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless ruffians.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vespers number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
I see. Balaam. Tired old concern falling further. Go!
What the? Stop that! Dare to attack me with my back turned! What? Let's not do anything hasty! I lead the Vesper 7th Squad, which means I hold the purse strings. Every single transaction goes through me. Let me go, and you'll still come out on top. Understand? You're quick on the uptake, aren't you? Splendid. I'm sure Snail will see you're properly honored for this. You're not like those savages. Keep up the good work.
And dishonor, such as the Oathbreaker's due. Pay the Sanzu toll!
Is that a revelation for DC? Or are they just...
The scoundrel's prophets. Coin slipping through cold fingers. Feed Rubicon's soil.
Two repair kits remaining.
Yeah. That was certainly an adventure.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V-8 Pager here. I understand you spared V-7 and destroyed a Liberation Front AC. The company has allocated you an appropriate reward, as I'm sure you've noticed. I hasten to add that Swinburne's shameful conduct has dishonored the Vespers. He has now been sent for re-education under the orders of V-2 Snail. That is all. The Archivist Group expects much from you.
This job came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says, Raven.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command. We and the Bellius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts. At present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations. The outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse engineer PCA technology. They're hungry, too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole. This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Hjalmar mine. I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains. Raven, I await your favorable response.
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request from Liberation Front leadership. Perhaps the situation has changed their attitudes too.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Planetary Closure Administration as it seems to the new HC.
I'm grateful for your assistance, Raven. The targets are stationed in two camps. Attack one, and the other will move to reinforce. I'll leave the question of where to...
HC detected. It's an enforcement machine specialized for close-range combat.
We're under attack. Cancel the mate. Get the HC online now. Oh. HC. Cutting edge.
New model HC destroyed.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm.
about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Raven, I've been thinking about what Meadow Flatwell said. To fly beyond Rubicon's scorched skies and chase the freedom we never knew. The others are so used to fighting and shouting slogans that they've given up thinking. But Flatwell, he's exploring a potential for something new.
Interfere with our contact.
But it is affecting our local image. Keep an eye on your surroundings. This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way.
helped to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. You know, it's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
6-2, do you read me? Do you read me? You've got PCA incoming. Pull out before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that. Raven, the city's defense systems were still in operation after all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey. There must be more to Xylem. And to Walter's friend.
Long time no see, tourist. I've got a job for you. PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business. Those spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys. Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again. I'd say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away. Coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch. That's where you come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see RAD's famous fireworks.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over. Hopefully the dozers won't be too dosed up on coral to make an appearance.
System activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled. I suppose they're in need of us.
haven't met. Chatty's our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept break.
Like I was a little off. Well, close enough is good enough for me.
Raven,
Shoddy Stick, R.A.D. Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The Chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger. That's all I had to say. Later.
This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the Cataphract, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The Cataphract is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raven, priority target for removal. You've got some nerve showing up here. The peak of your American army. You really think that we let you walk through?
What does he mean?
You made Rubicon Corporation's flanker. We have law and order under the PCA's watch.
Doing here on Rubicon?
You again. I'm a busy man, far too busy for the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again. Very well. I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One more thing. Show my hound some respect. Gen 4's as good a pedigree as any other.
Raven, thank you for taking the Cataphract mission. Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset. With your
got a request from Archibus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan.
This is V2 Snail. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on two planetary closure administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V4 Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport.
Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I finish on my end.
If this mission succeeds, the corporations will deal the PCA a major blow. Ignore V2's snotty attitude. Just focus on your own work.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the berthed warships.
Code 1-5, intruder detected.
Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in. Hey, buddy. I've taken out the relay mast. That takes care of their external comms for now. Keep moving. Four targets left.
Code 5. Target confirmed. Moving to intercept.
External comms are out. What's going on?
Open fire! Keep the target away!
Left-hand
attack.
Looks like you got them all, 621. You there, buddy? Bad news. PCA's external comms are back online. They've got warships heading your way. Hold out till I reach you.
There's the catch. Resupply while you can, 621.
Ammunition at 50%.
picking up something. I've sent you a marker. There's something there.
Tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
Sorry to impose on you, Raven, but I've just sent you an urgent request. I wish we could deal with this on our own, but we've got no choice but to count on you. Take a look and see what you think.
I'll cut to the chase. This is about the Ice Worm, that Institute relic you had a run-in with. The corpse might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. But that monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral Tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012, one of the first sectors they built, and it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so its only flaw is that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine, That secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Iceworm shield. You ready for this, tourist? No one's gonna miss Brute. And we all stand to gain.
Activating combat mode.
All right, tourist. I'll tell you where to go.
Welcome, tourist. It's a delight to enjoy the company of a visitor from so far away.
Brute, we're here to take back what you stole from us.
Oh, heavens. You're a friend of Carla's. Splendid. Any friend of Carla's is a friend of mine. Here's to new beginnings. By all means,
make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. They're set to activate the enemy machines.
A new friend from afar, just for me. What joy. Be still, my beating heart. I'm waiting for you, friend. Fidgeting anxiously before the big dance. I do hope I'll keep up, but the anticipation is part of the fun.
That damn freak's using my toys like they were his.
The enemy's deploying a shield. You'll need to get behind it.
I hate to see my babies get screwed by this now. Well, don't be shy. You smash them up. They'll help me with my arm. There's your way in. Brute can't be far.
You should keep an eye out for traps. They'll be much more dangerous in tight corners.
is Chatty Stick, R.A.D. Thanks for putting down Brute. The Chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.
We've received a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like you to take on. The objective is to defend the Gallia Dam Complex in the Bellius region. Archibus has been stepping up pressure on the Rubiconians while fighting the PCA. They must be laying the groundwork to take effective control over the entire planet. They've dispatched two high-ranking independent mercenaries to raid the dam. You'll need to be ready to take on both ACs at once, Astra Crown and Umbarox. As you know, we have few cards to play. I hope we can count on you.
You're up against two of the arena's top performers. Make sure you're ready for this, Raven. Crown's pilot, callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Umbarox is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen her at work call her an unstoppable force. Intercept the two targets.
Branch mission. I'll support you.
is destroyed. Mission accomplished. I've looked into Branch, the independent mercenaries who attacked you. It appears they don't have a fixed membership. Instead, they maintain independence and anonymity with a revolving door of select mercenaries. Now, it seems they've left it to you to champion the free will they stood for. Sooner or later, you'll have to make a choice no one can make for you. When that time comes, I hope I can support you. Raven. Raven, I have a personal request to ask you. It's about the Angerbret Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you. But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you. I've taken a few liberties. Walter thinks you've gone on a geological survey. Thank you for doing this for me, Raven.
System activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PCA craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. Seems valuable too. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's an older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Domayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. Research Institute AC. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. Without it, we never would have made contact. We're not picking up any more data source. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.
Ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Michigan. So, Archibus met us halfway?
I gave them the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balaam's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientists, R.A.D. or whatever, and that hound of yours.
Michigan, don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers. What kept you, 621? You're a famous mercenary now. Time to act like one. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing. Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archibus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend.
First, some background before we go into detail. The intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA. The targets are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the ice worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
R.A.D.'s cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now or never, 621. It's time, 621. You ready?
This mission depends upon you, Raven.
Combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
turbines. Output at 80%.
Setting correction A-OK. 90, 95.
Output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now. Modules connected. Energy turbines at full capacity. Output at 80, 90. All emergency valves closed. Disabling limiter. 100, 110, 115. Relocating enemy control point. All or nothing.
Wiped out.
On you now, buddy. blast will contaminate the area. Get out of...
Coral voices. Lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you. The coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the coral tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Doing okay, 621. I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work, getting to where the Coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watchpoint Alpha. Turns out that the Ice Worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned. The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the Coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it. Here on Rubicon.